We have some breaking news to tell you about. Philadelphia Eagles guard Brandon Brooks has announced his retirement. Brooks is a three-time Pro Bowler and was a starter on the team that won the Super Bowl back in 2018. He's played in just two games since the end of 2019 season because of multiple injuries. We'll have much more on his emotional press conference coming up on Eyewitness News today, beginning at 4:00.